at the club at Harper's Point, and I'm a fan of the foam ball. This is one of my tools that I use for having people learn how to hit topspin, and we try to work on a neutralish grip, maybe leaning a little to the back end if we're doing back ends. You get under the ball with this. It's a little bit slower, so you have a chance to get a sense of timing, but also you start to realize where your brush up is. So you want to get a little below the ball and brush up. And the fact that the ball's coming at you slower gives you time to think. So that is my one tip that helps people learn the topspin. Thank you, Harper's Connors. Have a good day.